you can see, there's a connect button, forward, backwards, stop, left, and right. I don't know if you can view it on here very well. I'm going to hit connect. It finds the device. I connect to the device. And the other buttons are enabled. So I can go backwards. Stop it. Oh. Go forward. Hit the right button. Hit forward again. Hit the left button. Stop whenever I want. Backwards. Stop. Hit the forward. Left. Forward. Left. Forward. Right. Boom. There you go.